Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. In this video, as you have read by the title, I will be reviewing and will be playing with this palette. It's the Swiss Beauty Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette Mini. So it comes in this kind of packaging. As you can see, I had a cardboard box, but I had to throw it because it was not needed. So you get in 9 eyeshadows over here, and basically it has 4 shades, and this is shade number 1. So let's read out what's written over here. So it says that the Swiss Beauty Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette combinations for your eyes. It's 9 expertly coordinated colors. Then it says that it has velvety shades. Then the range is very different, like from smoky to natural to pop. So let's dig into it right away. As you can see, I have my face makeup on, but I have nothing on my eyes right now. So now we'll be playing with this palette and see, let's see what look we can go for. So as my outfit is there, like shiny blingy, so I want to go for some blingy eye look. So let's see. So the color, it opens like this, and the colors here are like, the first shade is a very neutral, like the shade that we use in transition or to set our eyes. So this is the pigmentation, as you can see. So let's swatch it here. Okay, so it's decently pigmented. Then the second color that we have is a deep brown shade over here, second one. It's nice, good pigmentation. So you can see. The third color we have is a coffee kind of shade. They are buttery soft to touch, but at the same time they become chalky when we apply them. You can build this up if you want to, like, see. So the third shade that we have is a deep maroonish shade, matte shade. So all these were matte till now. So this matte shade, as you can see, sorry, by mistake I swatched it on that shade. Then the fifth shade that we have is a transition shade, like or light, slight orange shade, but good for cut crease, as you can see. The next shade we have is kind of a, like, what you call a shimmery shade, but with the shine kind of thing. See, it's also maroon, but it does not transfer that well. Okay, so the next shade is your light pink, but a shiny one, like you can not see it on camera. Yeah, but when it transfers, it loses the color, as you can see. So the next shade is a tomato reddish kind of shade. It's also shimmery. The palette does not have any smell, so it's good for people who avoid smells in the palette. This shade has some pigmentation, as you can see. Here it is. And the last shade that we have is kind of a copperish shade. It's not prominent in the palette, but when you apply it, you can see the difference. So let's get started with our eye look. So as you see, I have nothing. I have just set my eyes with a compact, and I have applied concealer underneath. So for like starting, I would use this brush and would take this transition shade from the center and apply it all over the crease. And it has some pigmentation, as you can see. I'll just show you one eye so that you get a better idea. I'll zoom you guys in a bit. Okay, so I think it's pretty much good for now. So the next color that we going to be taking is, well, which should we take? Okay, so let's deepen the outer corner. For that, we'll take this red shade over here. It does not, it has some fallout, but that's okay because almost every eyeshadow has that. No, it did not show up. It messed my look. Okay, let's go for this shade then. And let's deepen the outer corner. Yeah, it has some color. Okay. So the main center part. For the main center part, I think we should go with this shade. The deep red one. It looks very pretty. And I would use this brush. It's kind of foil eyeshadow. But not completely. But personally, I think that the best pigmentation an eyeshadow would give is with your fingers. So you can just take your finger, dip it in the eyeshadow, and just apply it on your lids. See. The palette is not supremely pigmented, that's what I can say definitely. See, this shade has some pigment. Okay. Okay, fine. So now we'll just in inner corner we have to put some color, so I'll be putting this brown. And to highlight the inner corner, I think so we should go with this shade and see what happens. Yeah, that's pigmented. Yeah, that instantly made a difference in the look. Okay, so with this brush again we'll blend it out everything nicely so that it doesn't look bad. Learning to apply proper eyeshadow is a big task, you know, and to give a lot of dedication for that. Okay, so that's our look, kind of towards the reddish maroonish side. Okay, so now in the lower waterline I would apply this brown shade again because that's the only pigmented shade so far. Till some time I could not understand the concept of applying eyeshadow to lower waterline, but now you can see the difference in the two eyes. So here's the eye completed. Okay, and now I will just apply kajal liner mascara and I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back. So as you can see, the look has turned out to be very nice as I expected it. So that's all about this palette, and it retails for around 200 rupees, but I got it for 109 rupees from Amazon. So you can check out the link I will give in the description. From Amazon you can buy it. Its best deal is on Amazon. It's not a new palette, but it's a decent palette in this price, and you can definitely experiment with your looks and just combine this with another palettes that you should have. So that's it for the video. Keep watching my videos, guys. It really means a lot to me. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.